already. Drivers, I want to make sure you guys are ready. Looking good out there? Lights all blinking, transformers running good. See some noise from those cars. Sounds exactly like it. Perfectly timed. That was silly. Alright, and most importantly, are you guys ready out there? Let me hear it. Let me hear some more noise. Alright, Patrick, lead us on this countdown. I'm gonna need everyone to help here with the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the only way you're gonna get to take the same effect from power racing, taking the LA Catastrophe in second. Meanwhile, Hominator in a third, finally getting off the line, unlike earlier today. And the Mega Ball is underway. And the Lego car is now going to hold up the leaders through the S's. Stripes are running them through. You're not watching them for that Lego team. Mouse for position. Oh, an inside. She's intending on the inside of the Jurassic Park car from the Twisted Plastic team. That will be a total complete. Coming in there and people are now battling the third and fourth place. Three wide down the straight with the leader. Cleanly through. Well, that battle Kansas City continues. Up here up front, everyone is bunched together. We still have 10 cars on the lead lap. Oh, it is green.
Looks like the track is now finally clear.
Yes, it looks like we'll take the leaders this time by.
That's right, let the leaders get out of the straight here, and then we'll go to green flag.
Green flag this time by. Pair Power Racing and Contrast right on top of each other. Inside, squealing with Fumo Labs in front of the room, and OMG's car. That's how important the pit call. I think it's the 10 who are losing all of those positions. I think the whole American race is better than the four. I don't know if it's like that bad. You're right, Patrick.
That makes sense. The Lego car is put off. It caught them at the wrong time.
That's right, because they got into an accident, they couldn't come out.
That's right, Hominator is your leader, ladies and gentlemen. In first place, the front lane, the first time in the lead here in Kansas City. That is on the lane right now. That's right, they got into an accident, they couldn't come out. Hominator's leading them at the bathroom.
Yes. They got into a collision, and both Hominator and Sweet Tooth capitalized. That's your second place team right there.
This is now third and fourth. They have to catch up. I don't know who it is. Unbelievable,
right there. Hominator's holding on. Right now, they're consistent with their lap times. But we have 20 laps to go. Next up is Sweet Tooth. Ladies and gentlemen, Sweet Tooth in second place, under attack by their fan and catastrophe. Barely turn into the turn.
Another caution for Buckhead. And we're taking the legal cars now back out as well.
Alright, this time.
Good to go.
Hold on, Patrick. This time we have to make sure Hominator takes the green.
Hominator, that's right. Here comes Hominator.
Yellow cars
can go ahead.
Hominator
is now going to take the green flag
down
number two.
Green flag. Hominator.
The question is, do the faster cars have enough time to catch Hominator?
That's right.
They have to fight Sweet Tooth now, but they're fighting each other. Sweet Tooth, still fighting inside Sweet Tooth.
Oh, They got in trouble.
Now they have almost an entire lap to catch up to Hominator.
And all Hominator has to do is stay steady. If they fall from that engine, it would be a catastrophe that came ahead.
Oh, it looks like the rail car is dropping the back. So many cautions. They're often freaking cautions.
They're freaking cautions out there. Are we clear?
We're clear.
Hominator back into first place. Meanwhile, Sweet Tooth under attack from every direction. That's not sure. There's much to the story left.
The Hominator is about to lap second and third. Hominator, amazing reality of everyone.
And now time is dwindling. And all Hominator has to do is stay steady.
Phantom and Cartaxia are catching up. Sweet Tooth now falling back down to fourth.
He has to continue. Phantom has gotten away from catastrophe.
Phantom, Patrick, is now gaining. I'm the Hominator. The label probably even
Patrick, Phantom and Hominator are now on the same lap. They are now on the same lap.
With just 8 laps to go, but they're on the opposite end of each other's laps.
The Lego car took out Humminator.
The Lego car took out the Luna. That is definitely a penalty. That's a huge penalty.
Again, it is anarchy out there.
He needs to go.
Patrick, what's the lap breakdown now between Phantom and Humminator? Are they on
Phantom
the same
and Humminator all on the same lap? Same thing with Cartastrophe now.
But Humminator's still showing ahead, correct?
No, I've got Phantom now ahead, just barely.
That wreck has cost Humminator.
It did. Ran right into the rear of the Lego. Here we go.
Back on the way, and everything's going right from there. A series of just searching in and hunts.
5 laps to go.
The fact that the leader's collision cost them the lead,
and then another collision with the leader cost them the lead to return here to that to where it started from.
Absolutely tragic, unfortunately, for Humminator. The time is running out. They're just not closing it.
And we need Mox to go to the pool for everyone on the other side. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Mox, if you move on, you're going to end your power finish. I'm going to give you a little bit of a little bit. And Mox and Mox can make up for it.
Kansas City with Duck Tape and Zip Ties. Another unfortunate race for them.
Yeah, Sweet Tooth, unfortunately, with that chain hat, was really cost them.
Run to go for Phantom Power Racing. Going 2-for-2 now.
The play is not as easy as you think it would be. They had a fight. They made their mistakes and then they went to the floor. And unfortunately,
second place. That's why I call him a holistic victory.
That's right. Cartastrophe. Cartastrophe is 9th.
Mutt Cuts is 10th. Kit Car is 11th.
Duct Tape and Zip Ties 12th, and the Lego car is 13th.
Good job.
Good job.
Oh, yeah.